muljalegach. Now, muljalegach, there's two muljalegachs, and that, I believe, means in a day. And in those days, there was a house out there at one time a day. In those days, the days before the local government board and the rest of them, if you could build a house in a field in a day and be living in it for night, nobody could stop you building a house in their field.
Really?
Yep. Yep. I don't think that would hold water today, though.